Westminster Abbey, which was founded by Edward the Confessor in 1065, has stood in the heart of London through every event in British history that you've ever heard of. If you take a look at this building, started in the Dark Ages of the Saxon kings, finished in the Middle Ages, except for the towers, which were added later. If you think of the Dark Ages, the Middle Ages, as a time of barbarism, as horrible manners and people living in hovels, look again at this building. Now compare it to some modern architecture, and we'll play a little game of Spot the Barbarian.